lot of people talking about it.
Talking about controversy surrounding the Alpha Phi sorority and Kappa Sigma fraternity.
It really feels like an isolated incident to me.
That incident unfolding at an Alpha Phi hosted soccer tournament. Members of the two Greek houses chose to name their team after the racial slur, Porch Monkeys. University officials say the situation was handled quickly and the name was changed when other members intervened.
To hear this specifically on our campus, on a campus that I've grown to love so much, it's just been disheartening.
Pastor Jay Williams of Village United Methodist is also an OCU student. He says many other students share that feeling.
A lot of the groups on campus, the cultural groups on campus, don't feel supported, have often said that they don't feel safe on our campus. And that's, you know, I hate hearing that.
In a statement sent to News 4, the OCU Black Student Association saying in part, our university and administration has not stood up for students of color. This semester alone, we have had to endure 5 racially charged incidents. As student leaders on campus, we have to speak to the media outlets to finally have the opportunity for our voices to be heard. Officials with the university sent an email to students, though, saying this behavior will not be tolerated on the OCU campus and the student code of conduct process is at work. Disciplinary action is possible once that process is complete.
We need to be on the forefront of educating people, on the forefront of letting people know that these things aren't okay versus letting them happen and then deciding, oh, maybe now we should talk about these kind of things.
Now, we were having some technical difficulties earlier, which is why you didn't see me before this shot. I did contact both the local and national chapters of each of the fraternities, and I never heard back. If you'd like to read both of those statements from the Black Student Association and the university, we've provided those over at kfor.com. Reporting live from the OCU campus, Jessica Bruno, Oklahoma's News 4.